Happy National Pizza Day. Let's make us a big green egg pizza. It's humming along at 475 degrees, so we throw it on there. Let's put it back on that stone and crisp up the bottom a little bit. What do you think? Man, that's looking good. Ooh-wee, bubbling away. Yes. All right, I'm gonna remove it. Now, the trick here is when you cut it, does it crisp? Oh yeah, it sure does. Now, the real test, let's see the bottom. Is it brown? Heck yeah, it's brown. It's crispy and brown, of course. Yeah,